Alright guys, this is the second part of this video that I'm doing. As you can see on the sign right here, it says Casas 150,000. It's even got a phone number, it looks like. Alcala, $2,800 down possibly, $150,000. How many bedrooms does it say? Two bedrooms? Casas, that means houses, right? Not Chinese army munitions, last time I checked. Alright, let's go back to Google Earth. I'll show you where I'm at here, folks. This is the same spot this guy's been talking about, 60 miles south of whatever, and it's not 60 miles south. It's 130 miles south because I found it on Route 85, actually. If you go to... Let's see here. Now, this is the one the guy was looking at that he was thinking looks like Chinese military base in Mexico that I was saying didn't have fences or any of this stuff out here in the front. Doesn't look like there's any kind of security here at all. This is obviously some kind of a main office. This is a housing community. I just showed you the sign from down the street. Down the street, as you can see, Entrada Fracavias de Alcala. These are housing communities, guys. That's what these are. These are small, adobe-looking little houses. I've seen several pictures of them now. This is that exact same picture that I just showed you, $150,000. That's what they cost, okay? Now we go back over here to this other one, and we're going to have a couple more pictures right here. Real San Pedro. This is what these houses look like, guys. They're little square-looking houses. I don't know what they're made out of. I guess I'm sure they're not adobe. I guess I'm wrong on that. But they're just small houses. It's a housing community. That's what these are. And right here, this is parking for the housing community. As you can see, if you zoom in, lots of cars, buses. I don't know. I believe, if I'm correct, if you go down the road here, down 85, this appears to be some kind of a factory set up right here. I believe this is maybe somewhere around here is some factories, and that's what these people live in these houses for, is to go work at these factories. Okay, if you come down here, now I can show you a little bit of proof. Go down here, and I grab my little street view guy, and I drop him on Route 85, where you can see live view of this picture, and you will see what I'm talking about. Okay, now this is obviously a highly populated road. It's 85, Sabinas, Hidalgo, Monterey. Okay, Javier, that sure looks like some kind of a factory to me, doesn't it to you? Javier, whatever that is, I don't know, but it certainly is not a Chinese military base. Okay, if we go down this road just a piece here, we're going to see a sign. I'll show you what I'm talking about. Right. Come on, baby. Where are you? Oop. I missed it, didn't I? Yeah, it's right there. Okay, here's your sign. This is going to tell you guys where this is at. Monterey on 58 is that way. Zua. Okay, here's some more. Here you can see more of this stuff. These are houses being built or some kind of community that people live in. It has nothing to do with anything military. You don't see any kind of military vehicles around here. No Mexican military, no Chinese military, no American military. Just houses, factories, things of that nature. That's all there is here. So, okay, now here's another sign. So if anybody needs to know where this is, Salinas Victoria, 800 minutes. I don't know what that means. 800 MTS. Okay, what's this sign? Does that say what I think it says? Straighten out, would you? Anyways, so yeah, I believe that's Ventas. I don't know what that means, but obviously it's something Spanish. So here, I'll back out of this street view again so you can see that I'm not pulling your leg. This is the exact same spot this guy's been talking about right here. Here's Monterey. Here's, we take this road here, and this takes you to, hold on, back out a little bit. I got this all turned sideways. No wonder we can't see nothing. I've looked at this so many times now, I can just zone right into it because I know right where it's at. See, here's Monterey. Here's, right here is Laredo, 130 miles north of these communities that this guy thinks is a Chinese base, or I know a lot of people think. I'm not trying to pick on one person here. I'm just saying that this is obviously not the entrance to a... This is not a military base. It's just not. It's some kind of a housing community, whether it's retirement community, whether it's a regular house. I'm assuming it's a regular housing community because there's school buses all around the property. If you go around and look, you'll see buses. I'm assuming these buses probably take people to work. They take people to school. This is, it's just, that's what it is. So anybody else wants to look at it there, I think I've documented it well enough that you can see where it's at. So if somebody wants to find out what this housing community is right here, I suppose that'd be a good way to look it up. Fracvias de Alcalá. That would be the probably the best thing you could look for. If anybody can figure out what that is on Mexico 85, this is one of these places that this guy was talking about right here. See this guy here, my home, Mike Saucedo. This is where he lives. This is this will show his pictures of his house. See, and this is exactly these units this guy's talking about right here. These are definitely not, this is not a military area. I don't care what anybody tells me. So, anyways, there you go. That's my second video on it. I guess that's all I need to put into this. I'm absolutely 100% sure that this is not a military base. So, you know, haters, trolls, and shills, whatever. Have a good day, guys. God bless. Good luck to anybody that thinks this is a Chinese base.